McIntosh goes the other way, lobs it up there for the dunk by Akoon-Purcell. Off the block for Akoon-Purcell, and he dunks it, going right down the middle.